The load and shift test is used to detect anterior and posterior glenohumeral stability. The patient can be seated or supine. With one hand, stabilize the scapula by holding the spine in the coracoid process. With the other hand, glide the humerus anteriorly and posteriorly. Greater than 50% movement, or feeling the head of the humerus ride over the glenoid rim, indicates a severe test.